I want to thank you, Mr. Chairman, for your leadership, but I also want to recognize Representative Blumenauer for his decades of work on this issue. The MORE Act is the most comprehensive marijuana reform bill in Congress, and it is rooted in social justice. The criminalization of marijuana and this nation's failed war on drugs has devastated our communities of color. It has led to over-policing, mass incarceration, and the destruction of families. This critical legislation takes steps to undo these harms. Today, I urge my colleagues to vote for criminal justice reform, to vote for an equitable marijuana industry, and to vote for beginning to repair the harms caused by decades of racist marijuana criminalization and enforcement. And so I urge all my colleagues today to vote yes on the MORE Act, and I yield back.
Gentlelady's time has expired.